Good old Halatali. Alright, let's go. This guy looks like he's ready to go. Oh, he's gonna take a nice relaxing pace. I hope he just pulls. Oh, there we go. There we go. Good tank. Good tanky. Gas bomb. It's kind of like real life after you eat Mexican, isn't it? You don't need really good Mexican in Canada. You got like really good all other food. You got fucking pizza pino and Ajax. That's all you guys need, because that's the only place I would eat. And you got a Popeyes and Ajax too. Yeah, and you got Tim Hortons. So this one, I think there's ads. Maybe there's not in this one. Yeah, there might be. Might be ads that come out. Yeah, the Damascuses. You gotta kill those. Otherwise they go in the fire and do bad things. Actually, I don't think it'll matter. Yeah, I'll be able to heal through this. Just kill the boss. I'm not even trying right now. The big ones that come out at the end, the Noxious ones, those ones are the only ones that are going to be bad, I think. That isn't going to matter because he's going to die. Oh, the ninja went and killed them anyways. Click in the middle of the fire pit. So these ones, every time they pull a chain winch, fun things happen. Like exploding gas bombs. I like how the dungeons don't feel like instances. Shit. Yeah. No. We're coming back on Thursday. Oh, he's gonna make me work now. Apparently I can't get rid of poison. Oh, that one's just the treasure chest, that's right. Oh, no, it's not. We gotta come back down here. We missed the chain. So this one, you attack him when he's in the water. When he phases, the water turns into electrocution and you gotta kill adds that come to us. So you want to always be out of the water. Oh, that bow is pretty cool. You get electrocuted if you're not out of the water. See, now you just kill these adds. Whoa. And then it'll phase them back in again. Once these ads are all dead. There, see, now you can damage them again. And then he'll do it one more time. Yeah, there he goes. And you just kill the ads again. Now we just kill him. She went downstairs for a minute. Well, it does get more complicated over time, but it's kind of more so teaching you the game as you're going, as you're moving through the story. It's once you hit level 50 and you have that content at level 50, that's when it starts getting more challenging. Upstairs. You click in the little portal by the treasure chest and then you come up. Now we go this way. Mapping the realm. So this one, he becomes invulnerable and you have to kill an ad, I think. Yes, he's invulnerable, the ad comes out. The fire sprite, yeah, the fire sprite is the one that controls. Well, maybe not. Oh, there's two of them, that's why. So then he becomes vulnerable again. Oh, more fire sprite. And a Noxious. Another Noxious. I think that happens like one or two more times. Yep, there he goes again. No one's taking like any damage. We win. Ding.